on the spectrum that is an incredible speaker, and the script was also written by an individual on the spectrum. So please enjoy the day, and a warm welcome to Reese Carpenter.
An Autism Conference and Expo at the Els Center of Excellence. My name is Reese Carpenter, and I'm a student at the Renaissance Learning Academy in West Palm Beach. It's a very nice day to be here to celebrate our accomplished examples of remarkable people on the autism spectrum. We have a great lineup of performers and speakers for the day. But first, let me tell you a little bit about the other special things going on throughout the campus today. We have some micro businesses that we would like to introduce for this event.
Hi.
A toy plate.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning. How are you?
Great.
You're having trouble finding this place.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Tremendous talents who can play anything from Beethoven to the Beatles. Zachary Williams is another example that autism doesn't impend life, but may enrich it. He may even surprise you when he starts performing you now. A warm welcome to Zachary Williams.
After Ernie won the bridge, I heard he talk about his son, Ben. He was saying that Ben was diagnosed with autism, and it's kind of a hard struggle for him and Liesl. And I just think it was cool we get involved with the Els for Autism.
We attended the Els for Autism finale in Las Vegas.
Where's Joshua?
Josh brought me a little letter that I keep with me, and it's a personal letter that, out of his mind, was going to help me in my life, you know, and in my game of golf. Josh is a wonderful guy.
So my name is Josh McGeer. I traveled all the way from Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas, with my mom, who's right there. When I was born, I was diagnosed with autism at the age of 3. Then I started playing golf since I was 8 years old, and then I started watching the PGA Tour. Then for now, this is my 10th year I played golf. And my favorites have been Ernie Els and Jordan Spieth, because I'm supporting them in the autism awareness for Ben and Ellie, because they have autism like me. Last 2 years, we went to this Els for Autism finale, and first golfer with autism, they're playing the tournaments. And last year, last finale, we went to Las Vegas again, and I got this Spectrum Award winner to character, attitude, and contribution to people who have autism. And I am currently going to school at Golf Academy of America, that's in Dallas, Texas. And I am currently in my fourth final semester, 3 weeks ago, and then I'll graduate in 3 weeks with an associate's degree in golf management. And I also have to become a teacher and golf instructor. And I still plan to work at my home golf course, Iron Horse Golf Course in Wilkerson Hills, Texas, just north of Fort Worth. And hopefully this will work out, working with the Els for Autism in the game on clinics, 2 kids who have autism like me. So thanks for coming out in this for autism for this weekend.